A pedestrian was hit and killed in Wareham late last night. This was the scene along Route 25. Now, police say a 58-year-old woman from Sandwich was hit in the road when she was hit. She was taken to the hospital, did not survive. The driver involved stayed at the scene. The crash is under investigation.